Good day to everyone. I'm back. I will cook the leftover crabs from Noche Buena. This is the leftover crabs. There's a lot of crabs here in Maryland. Abundant of crabs. I wash it so that the salty will go out. And my ingredients are, I have a spinach alugbati. Tomato, slice it. Ginger, slice it. Onion, this is the onion. I have a garlic. I'll just put little garlic and the chili. Salt, my secret ingredients, and coconut milk, Lubi. Now let's start to cook this one. I already boiled the water. So that it will be cooked easily. I put my crabs, leftover crabs. I make a soup. Crab soup. Then put it in a high. I put the ingredients, the garlic, tomato, the chili, onion, the ginger, this is ginger, this is the garlic. Put a salt. My Maggi Poli secret recipe.
Secret
pampalami. This one, the coconut milk, if it's boiled.
Yeah.
And spinach.
Later.
Go with the coconut milk. I'm gonna mix it. I Then cover.
Let it boil for a
few minutes. In a few minutes. This is how I cook my leftover crabs. Throwing is not good because my wife buy 2 dozen of crabs. Bought 2 dozen of crabs for Noche Buena. Then there's the left. You put it in the freezer, reserve. Then now, after I cook my paxil fish here, now for the soup, the crabs. Good for the health. I have also a paxil, the ham paxil. I boil so that it will be good to eat. We will wait until it will boil. Okay. Hello, guys. The crabs is already boiling. See? Smells good already. Now it's time to put my spinach. And my coconut milk. Lubi. Tono. Close. We will wait for another minutes to boil, then it's already cooked. I can smell already the alugbati, the spinach. The aroma of the crabs. If you have any comments, Just comment, thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe so that you will be updated to my cooking, how to save leftover. This is how to save leftover grubs. Cook it with a coconut milk. Then put a vegetables. Now it's there. It's boiling. It is cooked already. Perfect. This is my leftover crabs cooked with a coconut milk. I will call this as a coconut crab soup, good for the health. That's it, it's already cooked. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.